I read a poll just yesterday that white Republican suburban women are now going to vote Republican.
Why?
It's almost like roaches voting for Raid, right?
It's insulting to the voter.
They're voting against their own self-interest.
Do they want to
live in Gilead?
Okay, so do we-